chat and back to finish off the last bit of this game. So we're going to be doing the bonus episode, which, I mean, it's been a couple days now since I played the last episode. But we're doing the bonus episode, so I'm just going to jump straight into it. Here we go. So it looks like this is set before everything else I've played. By the looks of things, I don't know, we'll see. Let's get straight into it. Oh, they've even changed the loading symbol. Now a pirate flag. I'm curious to see what this is actually about. What the fuck? Okay. What? What is going on here?
Ready? I guess. But isn't your mom gonna freak? She's probably cooking with the radio on. She won't hear a thing. I bet she'll notice a hole in the floor. Trust in science, Max. Even when science means blowing shit up.
Is it just me or does Chloe's voice sound kind of weird? They're literally just blowing it up there. What? Oh god. Jesus. The best thing is my phone vibrated in my pocket when that exploded. The exact same time. That was amazing.
That was truly amazing.
Okay, so I'm playing as Max now.
Explosion's so awesome. That's like asking why are puppies cute. Some things just are. I'm not sure your mom would see it that way. When she asked me to get rid of my old junk, she never specified how. But I guess I better do
blowing
some
up works, I guess.
I'll be excavating the closet. If you see anything else to trash, help a girl out and chuck it on the pile over there.
Hey. Romy, how are you doing?
I've spent half my life hanging out in this room. Probably because I have.
The music's so much louder than her voice. So loud.
Rest in pieces.
We are Max again.
Chloe's mom wanted us to go through this pile of old clothes and find stuff to donate. Instead, we played dress up for an hour.
Do we just look at everything,
Chloe's
I guess?
Chloe's had this hung up on her wall forever, but neither of us can figure out what happened to the last panel. I hope Dr. Kloenstein's okay.
Okay, sure. Unicorn poster, that was there
Chloe's
last time.
Chloe's always preferred imaginary animals to real ones. Well, besides Bongo, of course.
What are these tickets?
This was our first unsupervised concert together. It was so much fun. We were supposed to see another show next month, but...
How sick was that show?
The sickest. I've been working on my moves for the next one. Check it out. How about you? Any new moves?
Sure.
Yeah, totally. I've been working on my air guitar.
Damn, Caulfield. Save something for when it counts.
All right, back to the junk mines.
It's quite nice seeing them, how they were together before Max moved away. What's this?
Chloe and I haven't played this game ever. And I'm pretty sure it's missing pieces.
Are we... I feel bad just kind of throwing our shit away, but okay.
What are you doing?
Adding this to the pile.
No freaking way.
Just because I beat your ass every time we play doesn't make it trash. That's BS. The last time we played, I wiped the floor with you. Poor Max. Losing your memory at such a young age. Guess we'll have to play again soon and find out.
Let's play right now. Well, we tried.
Let this box of trash be a sacrifice to you, oh almighty Chloe Bear.
Oh my god. Okay, that didn't cause too much damage, I guess. It is still smoking, though.
That was awesome. Who else but Chloe could turn cleaning her room into a pyrotechnical adventure?
The shark? The shark was still there, though. In the other episodes.
I think Chloe used to call this guy Mr. Sharky. I doubt she plays with it anymore.
Let's see what happens if we try and throw it away.
You better not be thinking what I think you are. Chloe, I haven't seen you touch this guy in years. Why do you care?
Why do I care? If you throw my beloved childhood friend into the trash? I don't think that deserves an answer.
There's a Sorry, fly. John.
That's gonna get better.
Fucking annoying. Alright, what's in the drawer? Oh, what is that?
We bought this as a gag years ago. I honestly can't believe Chloe still has it.
What is it?
What about this half-eaten jawbreaker?
Oh.
A serious biohazard.
You promised me we'd finish it together no matter how long it took. Don't be a quitter.
Hold on. Oh, that's disgusting. Do it.
You're right.
Yes! The never-ending candy.
That's gross.
Okay, whenever I'm ready, I can go tell Chloe I'm done arguing about trash with her.
We haven't thrown anything away, though. What's in this drawer?
Whoa. Talk about embarrassing.
What are they?
How about these boy band trading cards? Super cringeworthy.
Yeah, and hilarious. Remember when we gave them all makeovers?
You mean when you drew boobs on all of them? I was
Vex.
So mad.
Yeah, there's a bonus episode.
And yet, our friendship lived on. So too will these cards.
We're just cleaning up Chloe's room. And we're finding all nostalgic things. What does it say about the report
As
card?
As usual, Chloe's grades are better than mine. I still kick her butt in PE, though.
Her grades are better than mine were. Jesus.
I bet Chloe's parents were freaking out when she got this letter.
Oh, accepted into Blackwell. Very nice.
I still still can't believe you're a Blackwell Academy student. How is it?
Oh, the classes are incredible. The teachers are actually smart. And the lab is legit. Petri dishes for days.
What about the students? Are they as stuck up as you thought they'd be?
They're fine.
Chloe, you're terrible at hiding your feelings. Is everything okay?
I don't know. I like hanging out with normal people. Like you.
Thanks. I guess.
You know what I mean. I hate fake people. You're real.
Thanks.
Alright, anything else? The camera. Oh, there's another drawer. Oh?
I was lucky to survive Chloe's magic phase with all my fingers intact. This seems like a good candidate.
Are you insane? That's my entire magic collection. Do you know how many weeks of allowance this cost?
You haven't touched these since the fifth grade talent show.
Maybe because my assistant turned out to be squeamish at the sight of fake blood.
At least you didn't saw me in half. How are you planning to clean this place if you won't throw away anything?
This game is so wholesome, I know.
Put it back.
Open the door and the bomb was in front of me, so... I still need to play Dying Light at some point.
Hey, what's your dad's camera doing in here?
Dad said I could bring it up here for you to use. He's tired of watching you drool all over yourself every time he uses it. His words.
Your dad is the best.
Sure.
Oh, that's right. Don't ever tell him that. He's still alive.
We need to keep him on his toes. You're off to a great start.
Actually, it's kind of cool.
Alright, anything else? What's with the bed? We're not lying down. There's the height chart. And the bookcase. Let's look at the bookcase. Oh, and the skateboard.
Chloe keeps trying to get me to hop on her board. I'd rather take pictures. Chloe's such a nerd. She hangs on to all her old textbooks and school supplies. Chloe's been beating me for a while, but that growth spurt could come any day now.
Hold on, is she really that tall? That's pretty fucking tall.
Chloe's had this hoodie for years. It's her favorite. I don't think she'd mean to throw it away.
Alright, now I'll speak to her.
That's it. I'm calling off the search. If you want more trash, you'll have to find it yourself.
Well, it wasn't exactly the purge Mom was hoping for, but at least we tried, right?
Right.
And now we've got the whole day ahead of us. What do two under-supervised friends with clean rooms and clean slates want to get into today?
I guess now would be a good time to tell Chloe I'm leaving.
Oh, she doesn't know.
Or I could just enjoy the day first and tell her later.
Oh. Oh no, what do we do? Telling her later. See, okay, if we tell her now, I'm hoping that what happens... I'm hoping what happens is she'll be like, obviously she'll be upset because they're best friends, but then she'll kind of get used to the idea and be like, all right, we got to have the best day we possibly can. So we're telling her now.
Actually, Chloe, I really have to tell you something. It's... I don't know how to...
Max, hold that thought.
Oh, no.
I found out when I was digging around in here. Do Do you have any idea what this is?
Pirate related? Not really.
You're the one with the killer memory, not me.
Very true. One of my finest traits, along with humility. This tape is from 5 years ago. It's a message from our past selves to our current selves.
Oh. So we were 8 years old? That's crazy. I can't even imagine what we sounded like.
Ready to find out?
You're in search of buried treasure, are ye? Well, it's treasure ye seek.
My eyes spot two fair pirate wenches.
Dad, get away! We're in the middle of an important project!
Oh, a project? Never mind then. I apologize.
I mean it!
Alright, alright. Supper's in five. Wash your hands, you grubby pirate kids.
So lame.
As I was saying. If it's treasure you seek, you've come to the right place. But be forewarned, the journey will be treacherous and full of treachers.
Nice.
To find the treasure of Price Isle, you will need the map from the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Only is this what the bonus episode is? Are we going on a treasure hunt?
The amulet.
Good luck. And bye.
Dude.
Alright. Treasure hunt. Come on. Let me do it. Amazing.
Amazing. I can't believe you still have that.
I would never throw away something so precious. Okay. Forget everything. Today, we go treasure hunting.
But we didn't tell her yet.
I think I know what 8-year-old you meant by the manuscripts of Captain Bluebeard.
Our old sketchbook. This is where we kept all our pirate drawings.
Yep. Now let's see this map.
Alright. Keep out, Mom. This is the ship, I guess. They even dressed up the cat. Pirate rules, no bathing, no boys on the ship, no sharing pirate secrets, always share plunder, always bury treasure, always protect fellow pirates. Failure to obey these rules will result in plank walking. Oh god, okay. Another day of plunder and destruction on the high seas. What? Hold on. Let's make it easier to read. Okay, it does say that. It doesn't make sense in my head. Our just buried treasure has come under attack again. That doesn't make sense in my head. The evil commander, Shelley, enemy to all pirates, has threatened to take the map from us if she sees it. Surely she has heard how valuable our treasure is and wants to steal it from us. We're doing our best to keep the map hidden as we continue to work on it, because our enemies want our treasure so bad. We must make sure the map is only readable to us, Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver. To more plunder and riches, Captain Bluebeard and Long Mac Silver.
This looks like a page was ripped out. I wonder if it's the map.
Okay.
Hey, check this out. This page was ripped out. Do you think it's the map?
If it is, there's no way I would have thrown it out. Maybe it's mixed in with the rest of the drawings?
So much for telling Chloe now. All she cares about is finding this map. Where could it be? Chloe and I were doing a lot of drawing in Miss Shelley's class. I wonder if the map is mixed in with her school supplies from that year.
Oh, so the bookcase?
Bingo.
Alright. Rice Castle, Treasure Island, Dark Cavern, Chloe's Secret Lair. Okay. The amulet is in the Dark Cavern. Wherever that is. I'm guessing... I don't know. I don't know what any of this could be. Because Chloe's Secret Lair could be the room that we're currently in. Price Castle could also be that room. So I don't know.
I'm remembering this now. Didn't we make some crazy puzzle? You need the telescope and the amulet, which we hid inside a dark cavern, aka the attic.
Ugh, why did we do that to ourselves?
Because we were 8 years old and the attic was the scariest place we could think of.
Still there?
You think it's still there?
Should be. As long as the clean police haven't gotten to it first.
Okay, and once we have the amulet and the telescope, we use them to reveal the treasure. Somehow.
Here's what's happening. I'll head to the garage to dig up my old telescope. You go find that amulet. We'll meet out back at the pirate ship.
You mean the swings?
Yes, the pirate ship. Captain Bluebeard and Long Max Silver ride again, bitches!
I'll find a way to tell Chloe later.
It's gonna be bad when we tell her.
This has to be my last day here. Might as well have one final pirate adventure.
Okay, so we gotta get to the attic.
Chloe said she hid the amulet in the attic. The only way in is through the broom closet.
Alright. Works. Is it going to be strong enough? I guess it is. Still too short.
I gotta find something I can stack on top of it.
Anything else? It's 2 bucks.
It seems like Chloe's dad always has a project around.
None of this would help. Anything, a loose post?
I slipped and broke this post a few years ago. But Chloe insisted on taking all the blame. Even after she got grounded, she never squealed. What a friend.
Oh, here we go.
Just need a few more inches.
Really? You need something on top of that? That's gonna be really fucking dangerous. The toolbox. No? Anything else in here? Plane tickets.
Chloe hasn't mentioned a trip. Maybe it's supposed to be a surprise. Oh, so cool.
Chloe
is such a nature nerd. I bet she's gonna love it.
Trophy. No, we won't bother looking at all that. What else can we use? Can we go downstairs?
I've gotta find that amulet before I meet Chloe out back.
What else can we use? There's nothing else in here. Maybe I missed something in the bathroom. I don't think I did. No? I thought it'd be the toolbox, but apparently not. More inches to reach the attic. Books, maybe? Books. Okay. If we fall, it's gonna be real bad.
I think that should be tall enough.
It looks really unstable. Sure. So we gotta find the amulet. Oh no, don't give us spiders.
Awesome.
Is there like a light? Is that a light switch, I see? It was.
Man, there is a ton of stuff up here. How will I ever... There it is.
Well, that was very convenient.
Of course Chloe hid the amulet in the hardest place to get
to. And we gotta get a photo.
I need...
Oh, it's got like a little other map drawn onto it. Okay, are we supposed to look at all this and it brings back memories?
It took this thing like 100 years to rewind the land before time.
Oh, great movie.
I think I can squeeze through now.
Right, sure. You have 6.9k points. Nice. Where's the amulet? How do we get there? Do we have to go? Oh, we have to go round. Okay. Christmas? Fish tank?
I remember this. Chloe refused to get another goldfish after she had to flush Calico Jack. It's a good thing I'm big and burly. Otherwise, moving this furniture would be kind of difficult.
I have to move it. Okay, so now I pull this.
One step closer.
Okay. And then, can I just squeeze through there? No? Do I have to... Oh, there's a record player?
Not a single country record. These must belong to Chloe's mom.
Do I push it now?
Ugh, this desk's pretty heavy.
And now we pull this.
Glad this thing is empty.
Why did I just have a cooler? Up here. Pull it again. If I had something like that, I'd put that to use.
Yes.
Alright, let's get in there. Squeeze. Squeeze through.
I wish I could remember how it works.
Nothing can stop the mighty beard.
Chloe Price, my best friend. It's so weird being back in this attic after so long. I remember being terrified of this place. I think when you're a kid, you're only afraid of things that can hurt you. But when you get older, you become more afraid of hurting the people you care about. And
very true.
Ha ha! I have you now, Skellywag.
Man, I'm gonna miss her.
Alright, let's get down. Let's get down there.
Are you just watching me up there, Creeper?
Maybe.
You are one of a kind.
Give someone a gun with no ammo.
I'm lucky you're my best friend. That's all.
Damn right you are, you mushy weirdo. You find the amulet?
We got it.
Awesome. Now get your ass down here. We have treasure to find.
On my way.
Alright. So we use the amulet with the telescope?
No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank.
Sure, what's with the leaf pile?
I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah, a few weeks.
We won't be here in a few weeks.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar.
Land ho. Perfect.
How is it? All right, amulet.
Wait just a minute.
Yar. You must ask permission before setting foot or peg on another captain's boat.
Permission to come aboard?
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet coming right up. Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on. Stay here. I'll find something to hold it on. Thanks, Max.
Something to
time
hold
to
it
stick
on.
Stick the amulet to the telescope. Then that treasure is ours.
Ew. Spooky.
Yo, ho, yo,
I didn't get how you did.
Rum for me. Did you drink this?
Yar.
She drank the rum.
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
So I'm glad that you are.
Doing alright. It's good to you missed me. Where have I been? I've been live like every few days or so.
Chloe's bottle rocket.
I've been
the
chilling out a lot.
Way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
And hanging out with people I haven't spent much time with.
I'm really gonna miss Price family barbecues.
What do I have to grab?
I've never broken my wrist taking a picture.
Oh, tape. That makes
sense.
Or
one step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever.
You fucking any bitches lately? Not for a long time. tape.
Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
pirate's tape.
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Come, Max.
Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were going to be pirates forever.
We still are.
If being oh, yeah, we're getting all in with the pirate. Acting silly and going on crazy pirate adventures act. Together, then we'll always be pirates. Hell yeah.
Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Sure, where's the treasure?
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with something?
They will make the same stupid face.
Okay.
Do they?
This drawing is supposed to line up with something.
Oh, well, it's obviously upside down. Let's get it the right way up. And then this is the like that. There we go.
Got it.
You rock! Where is it? Here?
No. Hold on. How right am I right? Right.
Okay. Take a step right.
Fucking my right.
No. The other right.
My other right or your other right?
my right.
My other right.
Got it. Wait. What?
What? That's confused me.
Go that way.
There we go.
Perfect. Now come towards me.
There.
Bingo.
That whole thing confused me. Don't bat me, Twitch. Under the grass. Hopefully her mom doesn't mind us just digging a hole in the garden. Oh.
What the? That is not what we buried.
What is that? What was it?
What is this?
I don't know. Let's open it.
From Bloody Bill.
Her dad must have dug it up and left something else.
I'll get the tape player.
Looked like a NASA symbol.
Aha. Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Ahoy there, plank walkers! It's me, Bloody Bill, the Pirate King.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing. On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time, so I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain. I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule, so I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you. Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed and that anchor scrubbed, and always remember, the real treasure is
friendship,
love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
Hayden.
That's what we originally buried.
Huh, yeah. I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive! Oh, man!
It really is like a time capsule.
No way!
Chloe, look at this.
She finally got two parents to see your place straight there.
Chloe Price. Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw, you are so cute. Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
Dear Chloe, how are you today? I'm doing very well. It is Friday, June 29th, 2003. It is summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? These are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse, Max. Otter, Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll, Max. Coffee ice cream, Chloe. Favorite class in school, art or library, Max. Science, Chloe. Best friend, each other. Both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you're having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here's a record of how we spent our days. Can you guess which one is real? 1. We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. 2. We have sleepovers at least once a week. 3. We like extremely salty pretzels. 4. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. 5. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. 6. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you were right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, that was really goopy.
I like it.
That's because you're a goop.
This camouflage would make a shield. Definitely camouflage.
There's so much to look at.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
Max, remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
It's really nice seeing him like this. But then I remember everything that happens in the future. And it gets really fucked up. Oh my god, there's so much stuff for us to look at now. Okay.
Holy crap. It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
What was that? Invention plans?
These are awesome.
The chopper.
Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Okay. Flint on one, ring and steel on another. Okay. Ray of sunshine, mirror and lenses, strength, laser beam. Okay, sure. Fantastic. Predictions.
Most of these are pretty far off base. It's so hard to predict the future.
We still hang out with each other.
Enjoy the present instead.
More than with any other person. Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. We do not make decisions without consulting each other. The talking skull of our enemies. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica. Max could have come if she wanted.
One of us has a little sister or brother. We are doing well in school. What's this?
It's good to see squid. You, old friend.
What are the letters? Oh, these, the ones we already read.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
Alright, what's the caption?
This container looks like it could last 100 years.
What are we supposed to do? Just look at everything?
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house. Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me. I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Alright, we'll go talk to... Oh, we didn't look at the tape.
Recording things was so much fun in third grade.
Okay, let's go to the couch. All the photos.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long. Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
Alright.
I guess yo, can I play? Try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I've finished looking at everything.
Yeah, I want to see if I can play this.
Hey, what if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
That's a slippery slope, that is. sit.
You're such a space hog. Move over.
Nope.
Able to talk while we're like this. I guess not. Alright, we'll talk now.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Working on the last bit. How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished. Check it out.
This is so silly.
That's pretty good.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Just like our friendship.
Oh, Chloe, you were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert.
This is probably a bad time to say that we're leaving.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving. We might not be alone again once her parents get back.
Hey, ready for something else? I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
I have to tell her.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Would Chloe even want me to tell her?
Yes.
She didn't seem to want to talk about anything serious upstairs.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Tell her.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Just tell her.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really. Soon. Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What?
She knew.
You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
I wasn't expecting them to know.
They said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything.
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
I should have told you earlier.
I should have just told you earlier. God, I feel so stupid. Max, I said it was okay. I was trying to tell you this morning, but...
But I totally distracted you with the pirate tape. Success.
Seriously?
I didn't want this hanging over us all day. Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so I just left it alone, you know? Come on. I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
We'll keep in touch and visit.
We'll keep in touch, okay?
Which won't happen.
And visit, and maybe we'll move back. Who knows?
Chill out. We can go to college together.
Pretty sure that's a bot.
We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together.
It's a bot.
Even when we're not.
That's true.
Cool. Ignore the bot in chat.
Let's find something fun to do.
Uh-oh. Oh no, is this... when it happened? Is this the day? Oh no!
Black flies on the windows.
Oh, that's fucked up. I wasn't expecting that to be today.
Winter stole summer's thrill, and the river's cracked and cold.
For those who don't know what has happened, Chloe's dad just passed away in a car accident.
Hope your needs are hung.
That's what just happened.
Not a fox found in your place.
I wasn't expecting that. I thought that happened after Max left.
Oh,
if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea. I would give anything to be there with you now. It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time. And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left. I mean it. You don't have to worry about anything changing. You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if I never... Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. Always, always love you. Goodbye.
Damn, that really sucks. That really sucks. It's gonna end right there as well, isn't it? Yep. Oh no. Ah. I'm gonna have to replay the first game again, aren't I? I have to. Now that I've experienced all this game, we gotta go back and do the original game again. Alright. Is there an after credit video? There isn't. That was it. That was the whole game. I hope you all enjoyed it. It was an emotional rollercoaster, it really was. I enjoyed it a lot. Great story, great characters. It's just amazing. So yeah. I guess we'll move on to the next thing.